Sisters and brothers of the Fifth Fleet, it's time. I'll keep my farewell brief. Never was much with words. Once you board this ship, there's no turning back. The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the new world. If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now and let no one judge you. Very well. Then sail safe and strong, and may the Sapphire Star light your way.
Almost there. You ready to grab this new world by the horns? Don't know about you, but it feels like ages since I left home to join the commission. So, nervous? Believe you me, I get it. Anything could happen to us, but hey, that's happened.
Yep. Hey, aren't you one of the A-list hunters?
What? No way! So are we! Hey! Tell us your name.
So, how about a toast?
To the A-list! And the commission!
Cheers!
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason. After running the Research Commission for 40-odd years, the Guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meowdy-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa!
Here. This way!
whole world. In the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way. Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... Aptinoths seem every bit as docile as the ones back home. It looks like we need to go around. Something's up. The scout flies are gathering. There's one over here, too. Come on, I think I found the way back to base. I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. We can push our way through these vines. 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 Hmm.
happened? We need to hide. Come on, this way. Hurry! Hurry! Hurry up and hide. Stay low in the brush to remain hidden. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. Nothing can stop us. Wait, there's something here. What is this track? There's more over there. Let's check it out.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the Fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Hey, you guys made it!
Be right back. You're alive!
Had it rough, huh? When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand!
Sorry.
Hey, come on.
Catch you later.
This here's our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the Commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Welcome to Astera. Your reputations precede you. Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your Palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here. You're with the Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? Not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there! Hey, you! I knew you'd pull through.
Calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking a migrating Elder Dragon across the sea, the Fifth Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group, worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded. Would you like to say a few?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros, a huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time, altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes them tick, and we'll go from there.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The Fifth's banner promises a change in the wind. It's your... All right. Dismissed.
Mm-hmm. Over here. Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you.
Close-range weapon with low mobility but powerful attacks. A close-range weapon that facilitates fluid combos and evasion. A close-range weapon set that lets you maneuver quickly and guard against attacks. A weapon that lets you charge up power and attack from medium range. A ranged weapon that sacrifices mobility in exchange for powerful attacks. A ranged weapon that frees up movement and lets you fire a variety of ammo. A lightweight weapon that lets you vault into the air and control kinsects. A weapon that stores energy in its sword form and releases it in its axe form. A weapon that transforms between a long-reaching axe and a powerful sword. A defense-oriented weapon with a variety of shell attacks. A defense-oriented weapon used to approach targets with charges and fancy A special support weapon hunters use to gain or provide various buffs. A heavy weapon used to strike monsters at point-blank range and stun them. Close-range offensive weapons that are used to deal a rapid A close-range weapon set that lets you maneuver quickly and guard against... A weapon that transforms between a long-reaching axe and a weapon that stores energy in its sword form and releases it in its axe form. A weapon that lets you charge up power and attack from medium range. Heavy weapon used to strike monsters at point-blank range and stun them. A ranged weapon that sacrifices mobility in exchange for power. A ranged weapon that frees up movement and lets you fire a variety of ammo. A weapon that transforms between a long-reaching axe. A weapon that stores energy in its sword form and releases it in its axe form.
Want to get going?
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started. Want to get going? Okay, let's run through the hunting basics. First, ready your weapon. The bow is a ranged weapon you can charge. Focus on your distance while loosing arrows.
You need to load the slinger with some ammo. See anything useful lying around?
You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. That's a bomb pod. A powerful type of slinger ammo that can do some serious damage.